Russia. We haven't seen him before at this level. Oh, what a takedown that was from a cross grip, Wazari. And Tamucci didn't know what hit him there. Very unusual Yoko Satami from a different grip. And he's going for the grip again, cross grip. And Tamucci's got no answer. Wazari and Wazetyipan and Nosov of Russia. Brilliant stuff, new stuff, stuff that we'll see again, I'm sure. So Kanto going forward, but he's got to be careful of this Russian because he can explode from any angle and any grip. Tsunagi, Wazari. And Kanto, well, didn't have an answer to that. So Nosov of Russia takes him with a drop Tsunagi. Iliadis, home crowd support, so important. Nosov drops down for the Tsunagi. He's coming from different grips, and now Nawaza, and into the hold. Osai Komi, Iliadis manages to get out. So Nosov, he's going from either way. Tominagi, Iliadis is over again. So Iliadis now has got it all to do. Can he do it? Can he get to the final? Yes, he can. Yuko scored. Brilliant, Sietoshi. Osai Komi. And Nosov, who's been fighting absolutely brilliantly, is now underneath. There it is. Manages to stop the Ipan. And Iliadis is holding Nosov down. And the bell goes. He's in the final of the Olympic Games. Such unusual judo here, different grips. Both fighters unorthodox. And Nosov, what can he do from here? Oh, well, he landed on his shoulders. Wazari giving in, he's going Ippon. It was definitely Ippon. And he lands the Azerbaijani on his shoulders, quite clearly on his shoulders. But a Wazari given in the end. And Nosov wins the bronze medal in the under 81 kilos. Brilliant performance. And look at him, he looks up at the ceiling and he says thank you so much. Silver medal goes to Gontiuk of the Ukraine, and the bronze medals go to Nosov of Russia and Kanto of Brazil.